It's exploring the unknown. You think you have an idea which is going to lead you to some place, and it usually does, but it's also the journey of exploring that you're walking down this path, and then you suddenly realize there are so many other little things to poke your finger and nose into. That's what makes it most exciting. I think I have had impact in many ways. I have created a whole new research area. I have created collaborations across the world, and my students have gotten the skills that they need to be successful. I hope the students see me as a role model for somebody who has been able to start from scratch. You know, I'm the president of the Magnetics Society in a 14-year span. And I think that hopefully is a success story for students to say that, yes, it can be done. And I made mistakes, I learned from my mistakes, but there were people who stood by me, and that made the difference. Engineering has a very direct impact, in my opinion, that you can see that what was a concept takes you to an application which impacts human life, whether it's, you know, in medicine or in technology that we use on an everyday basis. That's what is the most rewarding part to me as an engineer. I have matured over the years. I've gone from working for myself, creating a place for myself, a name for myself, to now I'm in a position to create something bigger, that I can be working with people across disciplines to create a team that helps us address a real engineering problem so that we can have a bigger scientific impact that we wouldn't have as individuals.
Perfect.